You're interested in learning JavaScript, and in this course, you'll learn it fast. We'll start you off with the basic syntax and then show you how to do some simple things like pop up messages and change the color of backgrounds. Then you'll learn about some of the basic components of any programming language, variables, arrays, and operators. This will get you doing some simple JavaScript math and give you some fundamentals you'll need for later lessons. Then we'll show you some of the built-in JavaScript functions like isNan for checking to see if a value is not a number and parseIn, parseFloat for manipulating numbers. Might not sound too exciting, but it can be very useful. And then you'll learn how to write your own functions. Now you'll have real power. And then we'll introduce you to conditionals and loops. And you'll get to apply what you've learned in practice by writing JavaScript to validate forms and to create image rollovers, slideshows, and interactive quizzes. It's a very hands-on class, so get ready. You are going to learn a ton of JavaScript in just a few days, and you'll have a great time doing it. We hope to see you in class soon.